Final Fantasy 13-2. The story so far.
Koopa! We have to figure out the labyrinth.
You'll be sure to...
I need that. There we go. I forgot. Okay.
Ever, Grand Pulse. Alas.
We didn't go through the gate here, did we? I should probably go ahead and do that. Oh yeah, our chocobo's just sitting here, chilling. Where's the gate at? Okay, it is. Those are only first levels.
See you later, Choco Game. Origins, which is what Caius dropped when they left.
She was the same. The same face, the same voice. But even so, she didn't know me at all.
You mean you?
Yes. Well, no questions?
I was upset about me all he wanted. I don't know. What should I say to him? I won't ask.
No, I'm not gonna ask you anything. You'll tell me when you're good and ready, right? I can wait.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Lightning, Noel and I traveled to Erba. You wouldn't believe how much happened to us there. We found a prophecy that the Seeress of the Farseers had recorded. We saw a young girl called Yule, just like the Seeress. And we met a man named Caius, the man you were fighting in my dream. I guess what worries me the most, though, is that Noel looks sad. Sadder than I've ever seen him. And there's something else, too. The strange thing that both Caius and Yule said about the past. If you change the future, you change the past. I'm afraid of what that might mean for us. When Noel and I solved the paradox, we changed the future. Does that mean the past of Hope and the others has also changed?
I guess that would depend on who that paradox specifically affects. New timeline has been created. When a parallel world is unlocked, the zero here is replaced with. Okay. People have different memories as they've fled. Return to the original date and location in time by using the Historia Crux. That's weird.
At the summit of Yashas stands the ruins of the Farseer city, Padra.
We're kind of going on two separate stories, kind of. Or there's two different paths right now that we can go down.
The sun is back in the sky.
The eclipse is over. Or it never existed in the first place. History here has changed.
If the paradox didn't happen, then maybe Hope never had any reason to come here.
There's still the Oracle Drive.
I forgot, yeah.
Maybe that
actually
could have been enough of a draw for it. Only one way to find out.
I'll take that.
The foul sea that caused
the eclipse. I will take that as well.
What was it looking for up in the sky?
Come on, the
future, maybe? Who knows?
Pearl necklace, okay. What does that do? Nope, it's wrong. Here we go. Resist in peril. Okay. That's not bad. That's cool, we got one.
Welcome home.
How did you...
Yule! Did you come through the gate too?
The one you met was a different Yule. a Yule from the future.
What?
That's so confusing.
So, you don't know me either.
I know about you. I've been watching you both.
You can see the future, can't you?
I can trace the timeline. I see the future and lead others along the correct path. I came here to confirm something I already know. You and I are the same.
What do you mean?
You too can show others the way.
Wait.
She's got the eyes.
I don't get it. How are we the same?
It's the...
We journeyed through time, solved the paradox, and met two girls who looked exactly the same. And now, at last, we found our way back to Hope's Oracle Drive. He'll be waiting for us. Or perhaps he won't. Maybe after all this time, Hope has forgotten us.
I was afraid of what would happen if no one was here.
I guess the ruins were interesting enough. They didn't need the paradox to draw them here.
How's the analysis coming?
Wait, Mug, where did you just go? Oh, he's trying to get to that as well.
It's unusual that this place is so crowded. I hate to say it, but it's really nothing special.
Dogs are loyal to their owners.
Can't make it.
Doesn't look like a paradox appeared or anything. Why is it so crowded today?
Director, who are you waiting for?
I don't know. But I think they'll be here soon.
Oh.
In a world where the paradox was solved, the eclipse never darkened the sky in the first place. No one remembered that Noel and I had been here. But even so, Hope was there, waiting for us. Of course, his memories had changed. We had our 10-year reunion all over again, as if our last meeting had never happened. When we explained his memories had changed because the paradox had been dissolved, Hope believed us without question. And then...
I have something I want to show you.
I'm guessing it works correctly now. Oh yeah, that works correctly now.
It is lightning!
This is a recording of the future. We're unable to identify the location or circumstances. There is one thing we're sure about, however.
Valhalla.
And remember, we don't know what era this is. Lightning is alive in that place. In my memory, Lightning disappeared after the battle with Orphan. But she's living somewhere in the future.
So it's not just a dream, is it?
She's out there.
Then I'm going to find her.
Koopa Koopa?
And you will find her, Sarah. After all, you traveled through time without me.
Twice.
Many years of research have finally borne fruit. It all began with the Oracle Drive. We excavated it from ruins many centuries old. Yet it recorded an image of Cocoon, supported on a pillar of crystal. It was an impossibility, an enigma. Impossible,
wait, she's different.
But a reality nonetheless. This is when I learned what I must do. If it was possible to journey through time and look into the future, then it must also be possible to travel backwards and change the past.
Right.
I wanted to change history, make things better, not just bring Lightning back, but Vanil and Fang and my mother.
So that's what your research was about.
Chasing the impossible, you might say. But you've made me realize something. It's clear to me now we are not the only ones who are intervening in history.
Oh?
The past has already been changed. Sarah, you're the only one who remembers a time when Lightning survived the fall of Cocoon.
Yeah? Director!
Is it changing?
Necessarily rewritten. It could be the original prophecy restored as it once was. Perhaps a continuation of the first recording.
If this is showing us the future, then someday Cocoon will fall. Noel, you told me in your time Cocoon didn't exist like it does now.
Yeah, it came to ground long before I was born. After it happened, the world just fell apart pretty much.
But who made it fall? Could it have been Caius?
No, he couldn't do that.
When is Cocoon supposed to fall? How many years? Is it soon?
No, not for a couple of centuries.
Oh, that's a long time from now. I mean, none of us will even be alive to see it.
But others will. Cocoon will fall into Grand Pulse. Imagine the catastrophe. Think how many lives will be destroyed.
Right. That's the future I lived in.
It doesn't have to happen. No, we can change the future. We can stop Cocoon from falling and make your world a better place.
Yeah, but how? You think you can go to the time when it falls and hold it up yourselves? Do you even have a gate to take you there? Well, we...
It might not be necessary to travel to the specific time and place.
How so?
The future depends on what we do now, right? Yes, there is a chance Cocoon will fall, but we can start working now to prevent it from happening.
Right.
But what if you can't, Hope?
We can at least work to mitigate the damage. If we begin our research now, we have
Sorry,
time.
I didn't see that right away.
Then, should Cocoon indeed fall, we can help protect
Have fun at work. I'll be here streaming
okay.
If you want to watch.
Let's do it. We could try to solve things at the other end, in the future, while you start preparing in the here and now. Yes, let's change the future.
If you change the future...
If you change the future, you change the past.
Sarah?
It's nothing. Hope, thank you for the help.
Time will separate us, but we'll share a common goal.
Hope dreamed of changing the past. The weight of history drove him forward. But now... He's turning to face the future. A future even more frightening than the past. Sarah, do you believe too? Do you believe in your own past?
No. You know, I started this journey hoping to find my sister. But now, I want more. I want to save the future.
So do I, Sarah. So do I. Time to travel again.
Find the gate and the key, Koopo!
Oh yes, we have to find another gate and key.
There are still some places we haven't checked out.
We should try asking some of the people around here. They might know something that will help.
I knew I heard something. Oh. Well, that was kind of disappointing.
Is the director done with his errand?
Koopa Koopa!
Come on, Mom.
Oh, there it is.
No more!
Well, do you not like that? Really hard to see. Okay, found the artifact. Now we need to find the gate. Which is, of course, one on the complete other side of the map. Fast traveled. Wish I could just do that to the other side of the map. Okay. Right. Oh, at least there's no behemoths now. That's nice. Jump up there? I don't know if I can jump up there. I think I can get up there though.
Come on.
on another? Oh wait, no, that's ours. Wow, I'm really confused just now. Probably can shorten that. I think there was a gate here before.
No, we can change the future, can't we?
We can, and we will. Then we can go back to homes that we've made safe.
Lightning. Thanks to Hope, I can see light at the end of the tunnel. He told us that if we solve the paradox, we can save the future. Meanwhile, in his own way, and in his own time, Hope is working toward the same goal. Together, we can keep Cocoon safe. And if we do, then I know I'll be able to bring you home. I believe this with all my heart.
Must I see this?
Okay. I don't know where I'm going.
What the heck is this place?
Whoops, wrong turn.
We're playing Kingdom Hearts now, it looks like.
This place will stay suspended in limbo.
Doesn't look like there are any other gates either.
Go back to the Historia Crux, Koopo.
I guess so.
Yeah, Locke is right. We should turn back.
Koopa.
Well, first let me grab this. Casino ticket. Oh, do you do anything to the door when I do this? No. Okay. Let me go ahead and save. This one's messed up too.
Valhalla?
Couldn't lightning be here?
No. Something's different. This isn't Valhalla. It looks like it, sure, but it's not the same.
This is the rift between gate and gate. It's the void beyond Koopa.
So, are you saying we're lost? Right.
Let's see, we look around here.
I need a break. Finding my sister isn't gonna be easy.
We had a legend back home about a goddess.
Huh?
We hunters passed the story down from father to son. It gave us strength when times were tough.
What was it?
Never give up, for the goddess Etro watches always and helps those who help themselves.
It's not much of a legend, really, is it? It sounds more like common sense to me.
Yeah. But when the going gets rough, you don't need anything complicated. Just a reminder to stick things out. Let's just keep telling ourselves that every time we go through a gate, we're getting closer to lightning. Sound good?
Koopa!
Sounds good. This place seems weird enough. How is it different from Valhalla?
The void is simply...
What's this? Okay, I got a map of this place. That's not bad.
Let's go check it out.
Okay, so I guess I can't jump down there.
No good. We can't get past.
Yes, because we totally can't climb over that or anything. Nothing we can do then. That's not really. Hi, Koma. How's it going? Time travel destination, there won't be a moment to area when you activate one of the gate mechanisms. Okay. Hmm. gate opens a new location if you get very gates you can lock in for you.
Have I been doing good?
Time and memory, frozen in crystal.
I haven't played a Final Fantasy. They're pretty good. I would recommend them. Are you enjoying it? Other than the horrible waiting times. Playing Final Fantasy, you could do whichever one you want first. It's kind of just whichever one you want to play. Yeah, loading times are always fun.
That wasn't even a warm-up.
This is not Halloween Town. Probably gonna get my butt kicked by this thing, but I want to check it. Okay.
Too risky. You're somewhere by the storm, and knock it back down the side.
I think he's running right now. Okay, what do you have? Dark Sire, weak to arrow, normal. Can be deprotect and deshelled. Poison. I don't know which one that is. Can resist a little bit. No stagger point. Bastard attack, give all poison. Oh. Okay, yeah. We're not fighting him for a while. He is not in this game too. Sorry to let you down. I know you were really hoping. I didn't think that was going to be that. Yeah, that's fun. Better place to grind just because we have snow as well. Okay, so can't fight him. looking for that gate. Because I don't have the chocobo throw. So I don't think there is anything we can do here. Killing that giant fine will either open up another way or give us another artifact for one of those gates.
A wild place where the rule of might prevails and the weak exist only to feed the strong. A tribe of tough, proud people live off these lands, hunting monsters for their sustenance. But now, the hunters are whispering of a fearsome newcomer to the prairie that threatens to upset the precarious balance of their lives.
This nose time?
Seem desperate. Like, they gotta get this one or there'll be nothing else to eat.
Really? I guess you have to be a hunter to tell.
Let's introduce ourselves.
Sure.
I want those items. Gonna make me walk in the village for a minute.
We should talk to those people.
Oh, no, it doesn't. Nice.
Maybe they can tell us what's going on.
Good idea. Let's hurry before those chocobos decide they need to stretch their legs.
Those are chocobos. Come on, you know this. Those are chocobos. Actually really hard to see. Okay.
I haven't seen them. Welcome one and all to Casa de Chocolina, the only store within goddess knows how many years.
Anything different? Doesn't look like. Grab some mouse though so I can start using chocolates.
I really hope.
Listen, we could do with an extra arm. You help us, and I'll give you this map.
Yes, I need that map. Okay, you just gave me the map anyways.
If you're here to hunt, find someplace else.
You guys aren't exactly hauling it in. Prey getting scarce?
Yes. Ever since that storm blew up, these lands were teeming with game before that. Friends went to investigate the storm, but they never came back.
So, you want to know what brought on the storm? My friends are out there assessing the situation, but even if I knew, I wouldn't tell anyone that wasn't a hunter.
But Noel's a hunter.
Don't look so surprised. She's right, you know.
Really? Then you wouldn't mind if I put you to the test. Let's see what you can do. We've been getting harassed by a pack of monsters lately. Think you can get rid of them for us?
Seems easy enough. Oh, goblins. Okay.
We're counting on you. No one knows why they appeared all of a sudden. What are they after?
Those goblins.
Right. Let's go exterminate some
pests. We should search somewhere in this area, I guess.
Whatever role they are. Forget what they are. Over there. What's, what all do we have here? That's where it is. This place is really big. Got some goblins.
Nicely done.
Nope, have to fight Chocobo. Okay. Holy crap. This thing actually has a ton of health. King combo.
Here.
to get it. Oh, we totally just got the chocobo tree. That feels good. Monster. Chocobo. Late blooming commando. Okay. Goblin, also commando. Belly peeker. So he'll be good for it now. He'll be good later. Night Bloomer. Drone. I'll go ahead and put. I don't like these chocobos as much. That's just my personal opinion. Go ahead and boost health a little bit. Ravage, Adrenaline, Stagger, Wound, Barrel Cheek. Ton of stuff. Okay. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put the chocobo on. Ravagers do we have actually? Plan. Okay. I have a lot. Punch, Paraga, Centaur, Carbon Caro. And keep doing Ravager. Ooh, finally driving home. Or accessory for being half medic is not very good at the moment. I'll take medic. Okay. No. Manga, Power Chain, Death Blow, Return. Arrowa, Fire, Thunder, Flame Strike. Thunderstorm. Sentinel, no. FED Commando. I'll wait until I get mana silvers and start doing scavenger. Got another fragment, monster bit. Okay, go ahead and turn that in. Probably gonna have a fight or two along the way. Wouldn't be surprised. Doesn't mean no.
So, you took care of those little monsters. I have to hand it to you. You're stronger than you look. Thanks for dealing with that little problem. Say, can I ask you another favor?
I suppose.
Some of my people are in desperate need of wool. Why don't you go and talk to the folk over there? They'll fill you in.
Wool?
I heard you took care of our monster infestation problem. I'm impressed. Now that you've proven yourselves, I have another favor to ask you. I need help collecting wool from the sheep wandering the plains.
Okay. They're the largest of these animals.
I appreciate whatever you can do to help. You'll come across some sheep bigger than the others. They're the ones you want. They have the best wool.
Okay. There's no chuck bike in there for you, so. I think it was over by where we started it. I don't need to fight you guys. Yep, there it is. I can't examine you! first I get in a fight then. Got it.
Excuse me.
You know, nonchalantly trying to hop over you guys.
Thank you so much. The quality of this wool is amazing. Here is a little something for your trouble.
Trouble. That was easy.
Can run around these plains without a care in the world. Maybe, just maybe, you two can save us from the peril hanging over our heads.
Woolly stone.
I hear you're looking into what's causing the storm. I don't know much, but I'll tell you what little I know.
Okay.
The storm only comes when it's really hot and sunny outside.
What should we do then? Wait for the weather to change?
There has to be something we can do.
There's a weather controlling device nearby.
You mean the one right up there?
You two are lifesavers. I have to say
I'm gonna save before I do this.
Proud to be a fellow.
There is a direct correlation between weather and monsters. I can teach you how to use the weather control device if you'd like.
Okay.
Come, I'll teach you how to operate the machine. Use the lever to shift the direction of the wind. That's the first step in changing the weather. The weather will change depending on which levers you use. There are four possible combinations, and four possible weather conditions. There is a correlation between monsters and the weather. For example, if you make it rain, the monsters near watering holes will become more vicious. And rare monsters with extraordinary strength may appear. By controlling the weather, you can control what kind of monsters you'll run into. That's about it. If you forget how to work it, come talk to me again.
Thanks.
There is one monster that I know is really strong. Honey, windy, windy, and funny. That makes it rainy.
Did you learn to fight like that while you traveled?
Where is the water? I'm just gonna jump down the moat. Oh, haha. Easy dodge. Those make something or help me with something. They can teach me your things. No, okay. Though.
We need to find Chocobo then.
Oh, these things. I need this. At least I'm pretty sure it's this. Yeah, it's this is destroying this. Oh wait, crap. I didn't know that Cat Sith went down. Oh, so fighting five of those kind of sucked. Teleport us to the other one.
But this is the hunter's camp. How did we get back here?
Wow. Back in a flash, huh? A bit unsettling, but I can get used to it.
Okay. Let's change the weather while we're here then.
Storm. There's a monster prowling the grasslands that's taking all the flan. The beast is massive. It can swallow dozens of flan, and when it does, it kicks up that storm we've been seeing.
A beast that can swallow dozens of flan in one go?
That's a dragon.
No, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Some connection to the giant flan back in Sunlith.
Maybe the flan that are being swallowed by the monster here are being sent through time to Sunlith.
It's a definite possibility.
So we should go check it out, right?
That's a dragon.
Look.
I don't know if I can actually fight this.
No other explanation. They're being sucked into a time rift.
And then they're reappearing back at Sunlith.
Right, if we can take down this beast, we can stop the giant flan from getting any bigger.
If we can take down this beast. Oh, what the heck? Why is that in the way? Yo, not cool. If those are anything like the other ones, that's not cool. Yeah, it must be so easy.
Okay, this one might be a bit much for us to handle.
We could just get it to step out of the way. Maybe we can try asking the hunters.
Yeah, let's not fight that. Let's talk to the hunters.
The big monster with the shell on its back is called the Longweed. For some reason, it's afraid of lightning. A single flash in the sky and it's off and running in the opposite direction.
I have to make it storm then. And then switch it.
Are you hungry?
That's what I'm getting.
The storm carries away monsters on hot, muggy days with lots of sun.
It seems the monster Feral is causing the storm.
Just change it to windy then. No.
If anyone can
still
stop
there.
The storm, it's you two. Make sure you stay on your... your toes. I want to see you back here safe and sound.
Once that I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm so dead. Just FYI, there's no way I'm surviving. It's wounding us so much. This is ridiculous. This is awful. I have no more feeling stones. I'm okay that that only hit her.
should do it.
Yes, please keep dragon breathing. That's fine.
Get him! New formation!
That was so close. Go for it.
Snow gets himself into more trouble.
Why, are you worried about him?
What? No. Just figured you'd be itching to see him again.
Oh, if there's one thing I know about Snow, is that he's as tough as a behemoth. I don't worry too much when he's off on his own.
You know, I couldn't do what you two do. Staying apart and doing your own thing even though you love each other. You never know when someone might disappear from your life.
Difficult.
Take it from me. You have to make every moment count.
No.
But it's okay. I believe we can change our fate. If I didn't, I wouldn't be here.
Go ahead and save. Also, I need to buy what's called now? Phoenix Downs. I'm all out.
So the fragment was causing a storm. The monster swallowed it by accident, but it kept working in silence.
Exactly. That's why it seemed the storm was...
Oops. Oh, these are still part of those ones. We don't actually have them.
Let's regroup! Nothing great! Thank you!
Picking out one would be good. Chocobo. Nice, got the silver level too. Nice. Thank you.
Sheep to make clothing and blankets.
From the moment we met, I knew I could count on you.
Mm-hmm. The sheep wandering these plains are so fluffy. They're downright adorable.
Retail fair.
These crystals. Okay.
I underestimated their hunting.
And I'd love to ride a chocobo around. Mess with the weather more. Probably three. Come on, just here. Thank you.
Vitality filters? Okay.
I'm not sure, but this gate seems different from the others.
Very good, Kupo. It's been sealed in such a way that an artifact won't open it. We have to find out where and how to break the lock, Kupo.
Oh.
Well, I mean, it keeps putting 100 on there, so... I think we have to... Where's that a 7? I think it's... I'm gonna guess that's the time that we have. That's a giant cactar. It has 1,000 needles. Oh, that's not cool. Need more health. Good to know what that is though. I think we can get that actually. Like, I think it's capturable. Oh, that's just gonna keep popping up around there now.
There's one there, but that's the giant cactus. Can't do that. And there's no chocobo, so we can't cross over to the water area. I kind of wish I would have stopped running to see what that was. Come on, I was turning around. Another gate we can go through. That one we came through, that one's locked. There's some that we can go through. Yes. Okay. That's it for now. I know we can come back later and do stuff, just not yet. What's that?
Time and memory.
Back to here.
In crystal. Sarah is.
Put a dam in front of the flood of Little Flan, but that big one, he ain't going anywhere. Maybe we're dealing with a double paradox.
And we've got another to solve.
This is a map of the area. Take it with you.
Oh, sweet. I'm gonna go and check the other direction. Yeah, so don't fight him yet. He's really, 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 really hard to kill. And he kills us instantly.
Look at these guys. I wonder where they're going. End of the road. We have to turn back.
Oh.
Come on. No way we can take that.
Over here!
Don't encourage
it! Hey, big guy, we need to get through this valley. Mind giving us a ride?
I don't think it hurt you.
No answer. Guess I'll take that as a yes.
It'll swallow you whole.
Well, let's find out!
No!
Bouncy.
Is it bad?
I think so. I think he actually likes it.
I just had an itch that needed scratching. Come aboard, help me out.
Okay.
Bouncy.
Can you check that out over there?
Okay, I'll throw you closer.
Good idea. We can broaden our search radius.
Sarah, please! Save Mom, Kubo!
Good luck!
Good luck. Ah, yes, we can throw mob now. Fly. Can I grab that one? No. Noble throwing, best thing in this game.
I think he's in a good mood.
Maybe he's looking forward to the free lunch.
No worries. If he does attack, we'll think of something.
Well, I heard of that. I think that's the main thing there. Cool. Then we can throw him out. Do I have to throw him there? There's some...
That way.
Grab it.
Did it.
I know, I just got it. It's the best part of this game. So I have a giant chocobo. Okay, not giant, but I have a chocobo.
I'm happy to sell you.
Do you have anything new yet? Come on, maybe.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you! And don't forget to take.
You know, I can't actually go that way. I have to walk around. Dang it, Mark. Wow, you're making this more difficult than it has to be. Why are you bouncing so much?
So this is where they were all trying to get to.
Now we'll see what all the fuss was about.
Let's break up the party and get our artifact.
Didn't I just like toss Mog in there?
Come on, Mog.
This bounces too much. I still think I should be able to throw him in there and get it.
Stepped right out of Nautilus. Hey there, fella.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. He's like a theme park mascot.
What's a theme park?
Well, it's a place where people go to just go on rides and have fun. I guess you only have them when times are peaceful and prosperous, not like where you're from.
And where do you come from, anyway?
A place that doesn't have much in the way of fun or civilization. That's where I'm from.
Kind of reminds me of Vanille and Fang.
Yeah.
Come to think of it, he's a lot like him.
Really? How so?
They were born on Grand Pulse, just like you. Back then, on Cocoon, that was really unusual.
Huh. We have things in common.
Well, I'll make sure to introduce them to you. One of these days.
I'm bound to take a long to show up. Too late now, dude.
Thank you.
requires a lot of vitality silvers. Apparently you guys want to die, you know, I can...
Now's our chance!
Silvers, but okay. Alright, got that one.
We have to do this. We can't afford to fail. If we don't find a way to defeat that Flan...
Hey, don't get too wound up now. People start to make mistakes when they stress out too much. If you know what I mean.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Anyway, you kids take care.
We'll be back.
I should probably go use my log toss. You know, there's quite a few things I can actually do. Now there's something here. That's the one thing. This game takes a while to load, and you have to do it a lot.
You guys are unbelievable. Were you trained for this?
We can't take all the credit.
Really? That little fella...
Then we can open that side.
Found the capsule in the ruins. Well, I guess that ruled up then.
I guess he doesn't like being thrown. Oh, wait a minute. That's the first time I've seen that. Oh, dear. Okay. good. That's interesting.
Once my assignment is over, I'm going to pull.
You're not very good at this. Oh, I can't attack without Mog either. What? Come on, there's gotta be something up there. Let's try from over here. I just blocked him.
What are you?
Oh. Well, that's cool. Instantly made us battle. This is the first area. That stuff just like destroyed us.
Samples.
Do try to stay warm. Does that Moogle fight with you in battle?
Kubo?
It is wonderful.
Yeah, although he does.
I need to sort the data.
You're responsible for.
I appreciate that.
We always have room with our budget increase. I hear you were able to deactivate Atlas.
I just
Well, that's good.
I don't know what happened. I like how everybody just like runs over. You just threw that?
That's my mug. Okay, have you seen the two visitors? Who are they anyway? And they're not much older than the trainees. Well, that's what I hear. Apparently, they're experts at fighting off monsters. Go, Mog!
Personal notes. Battalion chips, okay. I'll take it. Actually, let's see something. Can I get... Can I get that? I have to actually... unreveal it first. You're not even close. Okay, I don't know how that hit. ATB charge 2. I like ATB charge. And it's better than that weapon is. That's awesome. That was worth coming this way, 100%.
Do you understand exactly what happened? Oh, fine! Who's spreading false rumors?
Knowles? No, that's a you. Use all status ailments and enhancements from all enemies and allies. Okay. So it's like the Dispelga in 13. One wild artifact would be used of two. And this is fine. Although I'm pretty sure I got one of the wild artifacts here anyways. Assurance. 108.
In the year 20 AF, the Brescia ruins suddenly experienced an influx of monstrous intruders. A paradox was thought to be the cause, but before an investigation could be launched, The situation was already out of hand. The government all but abandoned the area and appealed to the general populace for possible solutions. The ruins crawled with mercenaries and researchers looking to make names for themselves in what had become an unregulated, lawless district. As the situation continued to deteriorate, all attempts to stem the invasion ended in wasted time and resources. 300 years have gone by since that paradox first appeared.
Okay. I don't know exactly what this is. I love this music. This music is really good.
Something?
I'll figure that out once I have the gill, Kubo. First we have to earn it, Kubo.
This devil outfit is amazing for Moogle.
Looks like you're not the only ones interested in the rewards the government has to offer.
That's a good trick, though. Can I ride this? I can.
This many monsters prowling the area, all we can do is take them out one at a time, starting with the ones in front of us. According to my extensive research, there should be some kind of device that's been recording the biology of these monsters for some time now. If only I could find that valuable piece of equipment, it would certainly make dealing with the monsters a lot easier. You mean you'll do it? You'll help me look for the...
Wait, do I already have it?
Please, if you...
Okay. Hard feather, purple toes, rambunctious chocobos, or mutant breed born from Paradox. You approach chocobo with permission. It allows you to ride it, however it's greedy bird will be a feeder for its passenger. You discovered all you have, and immersed it for you off and run away. The increase in time of chocobo will allow you to ride like a certain... Huh. Okay. I'm gonna wait on that. And I still can't go over there. What do you have to say? Well, that was useless to me. I really don't want to fight things. Okay, that's not it, but... Where would it be? I would guess one of the two areas that I haven't actually been. Who's wearing a t-shirt? The scientist? I mean, I could put her in a bikini for this. Oh, I did the one thing with the chocobo. Where you like... Use Mog to... reveal the crystal there, and then you hop on the chocobo and you can grab it.
I'm the only one pulling their weight around.
I'm sure you are. Those are all the same gist, I'm pretty sure. This is why I'm not bothering. That's another wild artifact. Area. I see a silhouette of a man. What the heck?
Me and my buddy are out here doing research on monsters in the area, but I can't get a hold of him. Can you find him? He should have some sort of message for me.
Well, now I'll find out what happened to his buddy. Okay.
I'm counting on you two. Oh, by the way, he's a slightly odd fellow. Natural born jokester, if you will.
I rode a chocobo. I mean, I could just go on that. That's another unicorn horn. I do not mind collecting those. Probably should have gotten them. They're big ravengers, I think. Okay, what do we have? Let's go this way first. That's where the device was the first time. You're back, chicken. Stop that. I talked to you, I didn't touch the device.
But I'm a government agent. Sounds like a cool job, huh? Only a handful of Academy officials have access to this device.
I've already used this device.
But others are authorized to handle it in certain emergencies. Okay, you don't have the experience to be handling something as sophisticated as this.
I've already used it.
Even if you really want to touch it, you can't. There are rules.
Should've just went and touched it first. The game won't let me touch it. But I want to touch it.
I wonder what my kill count is for the day.
Mug going water? There we go. Anything in the water? Mog's dead. It was nice knowing him. Where I can hear an open chest somewhere. There's also a... Oh, look, recording device. I suppose that's important. I need to look in the ruins for his buddy. I think is in that area. Oh, back up.
Hut.
looking for these chocobos, but they're actually jerks. No, not this one. These guys all just want money.
Looks like this guy won't be clearing up for a while.
The recording device. There's enough information in here to keep me busy for this breakthrough will help the military. Can't thank you enough. This is just a small token.
Button ring. The casino ticket. Where'd it go? Am I just missing it? Where'd the ring just It's this. Are you kidding me? What does this do for me? Sounds good, Ice. I'll see you later. As I try to figure out how I get over there. Looks like it's this way. Right. This looks very much not the way to go. Okay. How do I get over there?
Awesome.
Well, hello there, you two. I want to thank you again for your help.
I wonder, can I get up here with the chocobo? Yeah, why are you open? Oh, that's right. It is different music. Oh, what is this music? This music is great. Okay. Oh gosh, that's so bad. Let's hear this. You think you can hide this chocobo?
Years ago, a never-before-seen paradox effect haunted the Yashas Massif. The disappearances of numerous Academy staff members were followed by the discovery of strange floating orbs. Something terrible had happened, but no one knew what it might mean. A method to reverse the paradox was never found, and with the passing of the years, the Crimson Spheres simply became another part of the scenery.
Something is happening in the ruins of what was once the most prosperous city in the world. Many of the scientists and researchers who came to investigate the site have gone missing. And when they do, ominous sphere-shaped objects appear in their place. Mog seemed to know all about the orbs. He told us they're called the Rubies of Grief.
What about the white one above them?
Sadness left by the unlucky souls who disappeared into the paradox. The orbs resonate with a powerful emotion sealed inside. What kind of message are they trying to tell us?
But what about the white orb?
He knows. Do you feel that?
Yeah. It's like someone's talking to me inside my head.
What you heard were the voices of the tormented victims.
Welcome to the fall. You don't get along. There was a powerful group of the cat. That's why, sir.
I don't like you, Trump of Owens. I can't talk to all of them. That's interesting. So pretty sure there's something up there that I've been out there for. We'll leave off by that. It's another seal. Okay. Oh, all those are open now. I think I'm gonna look here first.
Be here at this site.
Pokemon.
To hire more employees, that's for sure.
Okay, I can hear that one, but it's not saying anything.
We could get this done a lot quicker if we had more people. Crazy chocobos. It's a green chocobo. Versus Chocobo. Oh, that Chocobo is just like way up in the air. That's kind of weird. Miss Claire. A decent amount. Okay. Oh my gosh. Do we have to actually, like, straight up kill it?
Let's regroup.
If so, I have to do this. Get No. Oh my gosh. Hard to kill. You have to kill it all at once or it will cure. That makes that really difficult. That's the person?
Where am I? What happened to me? I think I got sucked into the paradox. I remember having an argument with my sister, and then I was here. But I know it's not her fault. It's not anyone's fault. I understand that. But if I know her, she's blaming herself for my disappearance. She must be so distraught. Can I ask a favor of you? If you see my sister, tell her that I love her very much, and that none of this was her fault. As much as I want to, I know I can't go home and tell her myself. I was swallowed up by the paradox. I was attacked by the monster. I just don't belong in this world anymore.
Wedding jewelry. And she's gone. What is that?
Let's go.
have him in just so you get the early. We need a new healer though. Items up there, I wouldn't mind getting it. That was a perfect time for that. Yes. Did we get the crystal? Nah. I mean, I'll take the Chocobo Plume, but I wanted that. I'm pretty sure that's a healer. It's a really good healer. Oh, really? I couldn't tell Mog. What do we got? Another uniform, huh?
Yes. Awesome.
Come on, I don't want to fight these.
Here.
the janitor. And this barrel goes up really slow.
Too easy.
Okay, well, we got that. Really want that green chocobo. What is this? Holy crap.
Sorry, and thanks.
Oh no. He needs me up. Thank you.
Crap.
Man, that thing sucks. What was that? It just like made a void. Okay, well, we're gonna keep trying to get the green chocobo here tomorrow. Let's turn this in, and I think there's really much for us to do. Okay, let's see what this does. Okay. Well, that's the end of that. Okay, and thanks for coming, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow from 6 to 9. We'll keep doing this. And yeah, that's about it. Thanks for coming. And oh yeah, I will host Iceline. Actually, I don't know what he's playing. I think he's playing Wild Arms, but that's not for sure. But yeah, see you guys tomorrow.